palms sweating, guess it's time for the murder. My nigga, my nerve, I swerve, left him dead on the curb. Tell his family get them black clothes. Any witness gets a 9-call, can do this with a blindfold. I'm that play on the corner looking dry when it rains. Give a dollar out of pussy, I ain't trying to change. Far from average, I'm smoking this cabbage. Bottom teeth chewing carrots, say cheese, make the cops freeze. Big cribs, four cars, living pop dreams. You only gangster through your pop screen. My set the reason for the crime scene. Fill up the city with madness. You the reason I heard you left your hood and hold up traffic. Let the riddles do the scrapping, keep the gun in my fabric. Better pistol than them badges, you get dealt with the maggots. Heard drive-bys every day. Seen homies die early age, though we still gangbang anyway. Though we still gangbang anyway.
In the matrix, tats on faces, Glocks with extendos, chunking up the hood, then throw like 80 out that window. The chopper make you limbo. Gotta keep them antennas up, moving down Central. Young niggas with skinnies, moving with them semis. Catch your ass leaving the club, murky at Denny's. Squeeze till it's empty, it seems so unreal. Till a gunfire got you using tables as a shield. East side, west side, niggas getting chest ties, dropping like fruit flies. We all know who died. Log on Insta and get the whole rundown. A 15 second clip until he put the gun down. No OGs who took more shots like diabetics. Had that Mac paint on your face like cosmetics. Chunking up big ass bees is my fetish. Type of shit that make you go crazy if I let it. Niggas got zippers, wheelchairs, and prosthetics.
Though we still gangbang anyway.
Though we still gangbang anyway. Though we still gangbang anyway.
Days, 100 nights, nigga. Let the case scream till we see the red and blue lights, nigga. From the Hoovers to the Hunters, nigga. From Kelly Park to Bounty Hunters, nigga.
Watch out for the shooters.
Same age as the kids in Iraq now. L.A. Chirac now. Funerals is packed now. Preacher at the pulpit. Jesus is the background. Grandmother gets shot walking out the church. How that sound? Niggas don't really like it, but we grew up in it. City of angels, belly of the beast get chewed up in it. Started as Black Panthers. Everything power, everything pro-black. Started off unified. The FBI know that. A little coke sprinkled on tables, but wasn't no crack. False imprisonment. Huey P. Geronimo crack. Now close your eyes, listen to me. Your mind to go back. Picture a Shane together under the boat, that's the Kodak. And since today is Thursday, let me hit you with a throwback. Stolen identities, God left us here without LoJack. Forced to find ourselves, forced to break up out of chains. Got tired of getting hanged, so we started our own gangs. Tookie Williams, Crip, Sylvester Scott, Blood, 72, Lil' Country caught a slug. And that was the first time a Crip ever killed the Blood. Now the shit is worldwide, cause it is what it was. We know the history, and we know the shit could end any day.
Though we still gangbang anyway.
Though we still gangbang anyway.
Crips, primarily African American
gang,
founded
anyway.
In Los Angeles, California, 1969 by Raymond Washington and Stanley Williams.
Anyway.
Today there's over a million Crip members worldwide associated with the Blue Bandana. Bloods, also primarily African American street gang founded in Los Angeles County City known as Compton by Sylvester Scott and Benson Owens. Initially formed to provide members protection from the Crips. Today, there's over 5 million Bloods worldwide. The government still can't contain us. And our fate was sealed forever when 17-year-old L.A. Brim Frederick Lil Country Garrett was murdered by Westside Crips on June 5th, 1972.
Say, man, ain't that little country over there, cuz?
If it is, his ass gonna be laying in a blood river.
Hey, man, make a U-turn and pull up on him real slow.
All right, cuz.
What's happening, friend?
Frederick! Oh, my God. Oh, my God, Frederick. No. No. Please, oh, my God. Help me! Y'all just gonna fucking stand there and call the police! Somebody help me! Please, okay, stay with me.